Hi Leo, this is your next 7 days reading. I'm going to look at your energies in this time period. What is coming to you from the 7th or the 8th of this week? So 7th September to 14th September, what's coming to you? In your environment at this time, there is some kind of issue going on, some obstacles on your path, or some kind of competitive spirit is around you. Either you are involved in sports, travel, or competition in your professional situation. With the Seven of Cups, you are looking at options in your life. It could be a big option, an option for big things, or smaller things in life. You have to choose the correct options in this time period. I don't know whose energy I'm picking up on, but someone is in a group and they are either playing a sport or they are in this competitive spirit. So what's happening this week is Six of Wands. You could be having great success, a victorious situation where you could be the leader of the pack, leading your team and moving towards victories. You could be in the center stage. Some of you are attracting fan following in this time period. However, you were worried about a situation, you were anxious about a situation, or there could be something which can make you anxious, or you could spend some sleepless nights. Some of you could go through some kind of worry regarding a house matter, or a boss in this time period. With the Tower and the Emperor card, there is a possibility of some worry which is mental, or it has to do with your head. Some of you could be having a headache. Some of you could be having a surprise news which can cause some kind of disturbing thoughts or surprises of some sort which are not so good. It can make you feel disturbed or displaced. It may be a news about a father or a father figure, but you have decided to enjoy yourself, or you have decided to move forward and be the a leader, or be the person who achieves through their willpower and who achieves success, or who enjoys their life. So there are some downers here, but whether it is a long situation, big situation which is connected to your home, happiness, or long-term job or some sort of thing, or a boss who could be around you. You are in the Queen of Wands energy. So Queen of Wands is a person who has willpower to move forward, who takes bold steps, and who is very magnetic and is an expert in their work. So some of you are very confident, and even if you are shaken a little bit by some worry or tension or health problem, you will be able to achieve success. In terms of love, you could be very determined to have triumph in your partnership, or you could be committed to someone and you could be in love with another person. So there is some kind of attraction beyond your marriage or committed relationship. Even your partner is like that. So there could be two people in love who are committed to other people, but love someone else, or they love you and you love them. So it is a good love, it is a strong love, it is a strong partnership, but commitment is there with others, or there is a focus on achieving someone or conquering a situation. Angels are saying that negotiate and find harmony or peace in a relationship. That is what angels are saying. You could be going through some issues with your partner. You could be feeling very burdened with a situation with a Libra, Aquarius, Gemini, in your personal life. This person is a bit restrictive, or this person could be a bit rude sometimes, but they know their boundaries and they could be very astute and sharp. So you could be under pressure because of them, but very soon this week things will work out, and with Temperance you are going to reconcile, or you are going to manage this situation well. So in your personal life, whether it is with a spouse, with a mother, or with a daughter, or with someone who has restrictive energy or some kind of controlling energy, or someone who requires truth from you all the time, you will be able to manage and bring peace in that relationship. But there is a situation for many of you that you are attracted to someone else, but you are committed to someone, some other person. And similarly, it is to do with this person who is attracted to you but have commitment to someone else. So in terms of your job, you have done a lot of work and you have given lots to a career, and that is going to pay off. And Four of Pentacles, that is by saving, by keeping everything intact, keeping a guard on your job, or keeping things in some kind of check, is giving you a stable approach towards your work. But you also feel a sense of lack in your job. So you have recently gone through maybe some kind of surprise in your job which was negative, or there was a negative influence. So that's why you are very, very careful about how you proceed with your business or your job. So you are keeping a close watch on that, and you are going to be very budgeted in terms of your expenses, or you would like to plan everything and then move forward. So some of you have gone through monetary or financial losses, and you are worried about that. So some of you are changing your situation in terms of finances, some kind of unforeseen change which is not done by you. That's why you are guarding. So unforeseen loss making situations had happened, and that worried you, and you want to take things under control because things change very easily. There is a Ten of Pentacles situation which is an obstacle. So there is some kind of change that is impending in your family wealth situation. So some of you could be buying something. It has to do with a house or house related. Some of you are waiting for a house purchase or sale. Some of you are looking at a parental heritage earning. Some of you are worried about interferences of others in your wealth or in your accumulated wealth. So a house situation is concerning you in this time period, or your occupation is concerning you. So there is a house and occupation. So professional or economic situations could be concerning you. You have worked very hard, or you do work very hard. So toil and labor card is here. So you need some advice regarding this. So adjudication is possible in this time period by someone. So someone could be mediating, giving you advice in this time, and things will come to some kind of peace. So your outcome is Ten of Cups and the World. So there is a dream that is going to get fulfilled. But you know what? Sometimes when we buy a house, which is our dream, or sometimes when we go for a travel, it's our dream, our bank balance goes to on the lower side. So that is what the cards are predicting. So you will be able to take control of that. So there is an issue like that, but you know, the happiness that you will get out of that will be great. So there is going to be a great benefit that is coming to you. with a cycle that you are finishing, or a travel that you are taking, a holiday that you are taking, or some kind of your living situation that you are upgrading. So a new upgrade in your life is going to bring back joy, happiness and success in your life. Victories will happen. Whatever obstacle that you are going through will be over for you. In terms of love, it is asking you to get to know each other. So as you reveal your innermost selves to each other, your bond will deepen. You could be attracted to someone, so there is attraction. You attract romantic love by enjoying the moment fully. So this is typical Leo energy. You enjoy what you are doing. Your present moment is important, and the fiery spirit is supporting you in this time. It is safe for you to love. So open your heart to give and receive the highest energy of all. So you could be having supportive energies of people around you. Your friends could be supporting you. Keep an open mind. Your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectations, but keep an open mind. So you are also realizing some kind of truth in this time period. That could be a double-edged sword, but your path will be clear. So you could be working hard towards something. You will be enjoying your time. So it is a mixed situation this week. Let's see the guidance that you have from the angels and ancestors oracle. So the hunter card is here for you. You have to become the hunter. Track down your fears and desires. So there could be two things playing on your mind, your fear and your desire. So fearful thoughts and feelings are there. But you will find your desires. The hunter card is based on the old stag god of the wild. So it represents the hunted and the hunter. So it has both energies with it. So instead of being hunted down by your fears or other feelings that you have buried, become the hunter in this time period. You are being given confidence and strength at this time, so you use your power to make a difference. You are not here to cower away or live in shadows. You are here to realize your fullest potential. But this can only occur when you step up and do what needs to be done. When the card arises, there could be an opportunity to face an aspect of your past or bring closure to a situation that has been haunting you. If you are a man or identify as a male, this card represents your masculinity and an opportunity to know yourself more deeply. If you are a female or identify as a female, this card represents your capacity to be strong, powerful, and overcome all your limitations. And that is going to happen with the Six of Wands in the beginning, which is coming to you. So a victory is possible in this time period, Leo. And it is happening because of the Queen of Wands energy that you will have. This is the energy that focuses, has willpower, and is willing to take risks in their life and grab opportunities. So, Leo, if you have enjoyed this reading, please like and subscribe. Please do comment. And if you have a problem still in your life and you want some guidance, you can contact me through the email ID in the description box for a personal reading. However, these readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. So decide and then contact me. People who want to join the channel can look up the membership link. And if you want to donate, see the super thanks icon just below this video and you can donate. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.